and I'll run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingle. Mm-hmm. Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. It's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give it 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what the analysis is capable. One more sec. Get the pain receptor numbers. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, we'll take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Let me give you the data first, as you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. We'll be diving in and
snatch the cash, get out, and you sell the PD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for you. Okay, on you go.
About this game, crazy. Did you watch the one about brain dance?
Dígame, how you feeling?
All right.
A flash of intense shock. I gotta remember. Fuck, that last second. Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to that. I'll sever the link to the BD roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control and analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you want.
Okay.
You can open it, snatch the cash, get out, and we should sell the PD to those psycho freaks from the store.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the environment and BD roller. Focus on the heat.
Simple. Do nothing odd. Don't be creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out, and we sell the PD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Michael.
Okay, right here.
Okay.
Now heads up.
Well, now this was that'll be in the long run, but all right.
Happening right next to me.
It's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything all the time from the background. Then the editor tweaks, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit, and move on when you get bored. Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller is cyberware breakdown.
Like what?
Ed's got Kiroshi optics that grab infrared. Meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from a recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the clock at the counter.
The graph! What if she gets into flooring? Money!
Scanning works on peeps, dude. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, where I will fucking drop you, I got.
They shot him and he never saw him. But you will. Here he comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You see the set? Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Back to its screen to the kids' field of vision.
Oh.
Everything will work out, just like we planned. Okay. call T-Bug
and she had to get a little attitude, like a little dropkick or shit.
I got some useful footage from Compecky Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compecky? Oh, I thought as much. Someone there with you?
Unimportant, T-Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol. Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my requests now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisecond. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
Audio mode. Audio mode. Faster? Yeah, no cameras in here, it looks like.
The program is still in the trial phase. We can't.
thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble. I should not even be listening to such things. Well, listen to this. Subroid adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists.
Now, how about you tell where it is, man? I know it had to be over here somewhere.
wonder if it's in that robot. Not here, then it has to be somewhere in that bedroom.
I'm assuming he has something in his room. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you can get every notification of every video I post and of this series that I'm uploading. But without further ado, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.